It's a sick and perverse thing, we know.
But it's what we're good at. Shooting people for a living. Playing paintball.
Yeah, that's right. Paintball.
And the real world thinks this is lame, or crazy, or fun, or a waste of time.
They don't understand what we do or how hard it is.
Even the wives, the girlfriends, family, friends.
They don't understand the battle.
Our battle.
For glory. For money. For the people you believe in. But mostly for respect.
And for this fight that nobody gives a shit about.
We traveled hundreds of thousands of miles to hundreds of towns and shot thousands of times.
Slept on floors, in train stations, bounced rent checks.
Because we're good at this. Because it's hard and humbling. Because some days you really can be a hero to your friends.
And if your boys and my boys ever meet on the field in a gunfight,
we will fuck you up.
Positive way.
Throughout the game, you're thinking about paintball, different strategies, replaying different scenarios in your head, how you could have done something different.
There's no one, you know, there's good-natured kind of competitive spirit there, but, you know, that's a bit, everyone, we all love each other.
Buddies, it's fun, it's a great time, but when you get shot, it's no big deal.
It's a chance to get older and play a little more seriously and try different antics.
You have a whole new perspective on it. You have something to lose with every game.
So, you know, it doesn't matter how good one individual player is, if you don't got the four other guys behind you, you know, you're not gonna do too good.
Paintball is a big promoter of strategizing and communication, probably more than any other sport.
Wayne Brady, son! Detroit won!
Can be just a game depending on how you take it. That's, if you're passionate about it, it can be a lifestyle.
Good game, guys. Huh? Good game.
Good game.
Oh, f*** me.